Yeah, it'd be nice to throw something in it, definitely.
Or just like have a big stick just to see how deep it is.